here we are, level 25. We have 100 talent points. Let's do a cone of cold again. I need two charges of fingers of frost. Alright, let's go. So, we can kill some demons, or we can go down. So I think we're just gonna kill the demons, we're gonna go right to the vampire. Oh my god, we haven't done BFD. We have to do BFD. Oh, that's gonna be an epic instance. You guys want to see me do that one? Many thanks. A wolf just casted Arcane Blast on me? I don't believe it. That's not true.
One more arrow.
Run the fuck. Moving on up. Quite cast deeply as he strains to speak. It was an ambush. We discovered the leader. My men must be avenged. Bring this to Kardrak. Goy, I want you to return the vial. Goy, I want you to Kardrak and Moshan Reinhardt. Must be avenged. Goy, gives you the things. That proof that you are that. That's the story, I'm sticking with it. Final reporter. Kardrak listens intently as you share Gorath's last piece with him. Kardrak, why don't you bring the vial Gorath was to the Dino Dad? Tell me I hate you. Finish the speech. They're above me. Why not? He'll want you to use Gorath's imbued blood on Gorath's corpse and then defeat Captain El Dildo.
Maybe return of events.
Yes, this return of events.
Me not that kind of work.
Yes. Oh no. we got wood.
What?
Get back to work. What? We got that kind of ore.
Something you're doing?
Strength and honor. What? Something you're doing? We're not that kind of ore.
We're not that kind of ore.
We're not that kind of ore.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone.
What? Be busy. Leave me alone.
My ride is called a trike, for the person you have a chatty just asked. Where's your wood? Dude, you're missing a wood. I only get one wood. Two of them just cut wood, and I only get one piece. What kind of cart is that?
Me not that kind of ore.
What can I do for you?
What do you want?
Me not that kind of ore.
Something you're doing? Me not that kind of ore.
There you go. You didn't give me any wood.
Be busy. Leave me alone.
You stay close, Robin, and don't let elves near me. Me not that kind of ore. I take it, you're a fan of Rurouni Kenshin? Samurai X series of anime? It's probably one of the best anime series of all time. Kenshin Rurouni Shinta?
Strength and honor, Oprah!
Oprah!
Big friend, Dug Dug, what do I do for you? Glory to the
Lord. There we go. That's a nice piece of wood. I haven't seen Rurouni Kenshin, or Samurai X, whatever you want to call it, in a long time. But I still remember, I think, I'm a kind of Ryu no Hiro Nachi. Is that what it's called? Oh my god, that's too dorkish of me. I think that's how you say it. Makakuru no Hiro Nachi. That like, 3x3, grade type of attack. Boing! Alright, so after we got wood, now we need some lube. That's the funny part of it. We just got wood, now we need lube. We get it, there we go. Oh. I can't say that. I thought the Samurai X movies were better than the series, like Trust and Betrayal, and even the unreleased one where Kenshin dies. And then there's actually a follow-up one where Tomo's brother comes to fight. Yeah, that one where Tomo's brother comes to fight Kenshin and kill him, then decides not to. And I think he does kill him. And Gotenko is in that one, but then Kenshin dies. And then I realized that the series is actually really, really good. I've seen them all a bunch of times, but I haven't watched it for like 5 years. Give me your lube. Give me a squishy thing instead. Most people would say that the highlight is season 2 of the series, I think it's season 2, where they brought Lord Saito into the mix. The Shinsu Jumi Wolf, or the Wolf of Mimu. It's got all the things. And the fight scene in Kenshin Dojo where they fought. And I think Kenshin broke the reverse blade swords, or something. It's been a long time since I've seen it, a long time. Of course, I own the whole series on DVD. Oh no, I'm talking about way far. I'm talking about the unreleased stuff. The stuff that never made it to the United States. This is way after Tomo was killed. Tomo's brother, who saw Tomo being killed, is like 10 years older now, he comes in tracks, Kenshin down, killing. And then, Kenshin dies. Doesn't always die, he dies. And right before he dies, he asks, Ruby had a quest. He asks, Miss Kaoru, who he's married to, and he has a kid with. He asks her, the last thing before he dies, he says, something like, Kaoru Shinta.